last of the investigators. All right. Let's get started. One journey will end in purgatory, but let us pray that they who travel the depths of hell will this time reach paradise.
This is the next one.
No, not this one.
You'll need to procure all weapons and equipment on site for this mission. Same goes for food. To enter the gates of hell, you had to shed everything. I'm monitoring your status over comms via the wormhole. Oh, guess I never introduced myself. Call me Goodluck. Not a bad name for the pilot of this ship, huh? Your life is low. That's to be expected, though. You just came out of suspended animation. But if your life runs out, you'll just be another one of them. Keep an eye on it. Base camp is beyond those ruins. Now go. Your journey's just getting started.
Don't move! Hands up! Back away from him!
Your gear?
A mother base survivor? Hey, you okay?
Unlike us, you humans need food and water to live. Speaking of which, let's find you something to eat. Open your iDroid's map screen.
Thank you.
The map displays terrain you yourself have visited. As we've lost the data the core collected, you'll have to map unexplored terrain yourself.
In areas where we can support you, the map will also show your current position. However, this does not apply outside of...
When you return to base camp, the map screen is...
The active unit is filled with military types, and they're also assigned to protect the numerous civilians on our team. Us communications officers are also members of this special unit. Finally, I...
It really is like a sea of dust in there, given how thick it is. The visibility isn't good, but try to remain calm as you go about your search. That memory board is nearby. Go secure it. I'd say you're getting the hang of this routine.